Festival of lighting, as everybody knows about it. So I'm here to take diyas for my house, basically.
We are going to buy actually floating diyas and this mud diyas also. We wanted to put one decorative item in front of the office, so that we are buying that lotus one. On that we will, on surroundings we will put that diyas so that it looks very good.
These days many shapes are coming. Previously it was normal. But any shape, that is not meant, but mainly we should light the lamps and pray to Goddess.